Culture Club, brought to you by Hunnam.
Buenos and half a day, Guahu Sipulan, or my real name is Edward Leon Guerrero. And I make YouTube videos about the Tsimoto language, about the Tsimoto people, and about the Tsimoto culture. For most of my life, I didn't really care about the Tsimoto language, about the Tsimoto culture. It wasn't until one incident in 2015 which changed my entire perspective on everything. And that was when my nanahu biha, my grandma, passed away. One of the greatest regrets that I have is to not be able to speak to her in her own language. And it's a regret that's still with me today. And because of that, I dedicated myself that I will learn the Tsimoto language no matter what. No matter the amount of people who tease me, which believe me, there's a lot of them. No matter the struggles, no matter the obstacles. When I wanted to learn Japanese back in high school, I would search up on YouTube and I would find dozens of lessons on the Japanese, but yet I couldn't really find anything on the Tsimoto language. And so that's what inspired me to create a YouTube channel called Pulan Speaks in order to get people who are in the same boat as me to give them a resource so they too could learn the Tsimoto language. And it has greatly evolved since, because I don't just make only Tsimoto language lessons. I also make history videos, videos about the culture, videos pertaining, for example, to the ancestral origins of the Tsimoto people. There's a lot of books out there, but they're not easily accessible, or they're not in a format which is easily digestible. I don't want to be part of the generation that gave up. I don't want to be an active participant in watching our unique Tsimoto heritage die. No one in this world, no one but us cares about our people. And let's do something about it. We must never give up. We must never lose hope. We must never tire. One of my uncles, when I spoke to him in Tsimoto, and as we spoke to each other in Tsimoto, he told me, Edward, gof banadosutsu, nuhag. I am very proud of you for speaking the language, for attempting to learn, for trying. An encouragement like that from my family members is what helps me to keep going. What I advise you to do is first go to your elders and talk to them. Ask them about their history. Ask them about their experiences here in the Marianas, about their experiences growing up in the 70s, in the 80s. Get that personal connection from your family members, from your elders. The second thing I'll recommend is check out my YouTube channel. But other than my YouTube channel, there's a vast amount of other resources. For example, at the University of Guam, there's other books. And that's why with the YouTube channel, I try to summarize and condense the information. But yes, so course number one, go to the elders. You know, they're a lot smarter than me. I just make videos on YouTube, and then just check out my channel too for some information. My name is Edward Leon Guerrero, the founder of Pulan Speaks, and I am a proud member of the KUAM Cultural Club.